Hey everyone, in this tutorial, I'm gonna talk about RBD collision techniques, and we will start with fracturing the geometry, and also we will learn how to deal with small pieces and intersecting geometry. Along the way, we will explore collision types and we will check out some advanced collision technique as well. So without further ado, let's get started.